How to fix PS5 error CE-107857-8/CE-107857-8/CE-107857-8/CE-107857-8/CE-107857-8. Here's how to fix PS5 error CE-107857-8/CE-107857-8/CE-107857-8/CE-107857-8/CE-107857-8. 1. STLY, update your PS5 to the latest version. 2. NDLY. Rebuild the database on your PS5 under the Safe Mode. Hint, Google how to enter PS5 Safe Mode. 3. RDLY, redownload. Your apps and install a physical game, if any.